Hello friends, welcome back to my channel. And from this video, we are going to learn how we can build a cinema ticket booking project in JSP. In this project, we learn some advanced concepts. So if you are new on my channel, do subscribe on my channel and turn on notification to get notification once I upload next video. What you are gonna learn from this project? You will learn how to build a complete JSP project. You will learn JSP MVC structure design, logic building in Java, how to handle HTTP request and response, how to manage database, creating tables and manage foreign key, primary key and foreign key, join with other tables. And you will also learn the view design in HTML, CSS and JavaScript. The technology we are going to use in this project, first one is the Java and Java language, object-oriented programming language, and the sublet technology, Java sublet technology, and for the view we will use JSP page, Java server page. For the database management, I am going to use MySQL with MySQL Workbench, and for the IDE I am going to use NetBeans. Role function in this project. In this project has two functions, is user functions and the admin function. The user able to sign in and sign up, can book ticket, cancel the cinema ticket, and he can do the rating on movie and comment on movie. He can change his profile information. And also, if he has any complaint, he can do the complaint. The admin can do the CRUD operation on movie. I mean, he can add movie, he can read movie, he can update movie, and he can delete movie information. He can manage the schedule and can do the revenue calculation. Manage users profile. I mean, he has the power to remove an user or block an user, and he also can update his own information and manage the user complaint. If he get any complaints from the user, he will manage those complaints. And finally, that's all for this introduction video, and thank you for joining this course, and I hope you will subscribe on my channel and do like, comment and share with your friends, and see you in next video.